Hello friends, we have a question here. Seven men have seven wives. Each man and each wife have seven children. What's the total number of people? Let's have a solution. First line is men are seven and wives are seven. Then the total number of men and wives will be equal to 7 plus 7, which is 14. Say this is first equation here. Now see the second line. Each man and each wife have seven children. It means each man has seven children. And each wife has seven children, then total number of children will be 7 times 7, which is 49. Say this is second equation. Now see the third line. What's the total number of people? Total number of people can be get by adding first and second equation. We have 14 plus second equation is 49. We get 63, which is our correct answer. My friends, if you think in different point of views, there are more answers of this question, then must do the comments below this video. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.